Namaste. A very warm welcome to you from IIM Kozhikode, God's own campus as we call it. Welcome to you to the EMDP on General Management. I am Venkat and this is my colleague Professor Arqum, and we will be the coordinators for this program. As we stand in this beautiful campus with the auditorium in the backdrop, I want to welcome you to this program, which we believe will lay out for you a ringside of most of the management principles that you should find useful in your career. By way of introduction, I've been teaching here in the area of strategy since 2018, and before that, for nearly 20 years, I was working in the corporate world in several capacities in industries like credit ratings, in consulting, as well as in the corporate research arena, where I handled different functions and different capacities, and I hope to bring to you several of these dimensions as we go along this program.
Hi, I am Arqum. I am in the operations management area. I have been here at IIM Kozhikode since 2014. Prior to coming here, I have been associated with various industries for short stints across energy, pharmaceutical, as well as information technology. My primary areas of interest lie in supply chain coordination as well as operations improvement. As coordinators of the program, we thought we would reach out to you so as to lay out the basic objectives and structure of the program.
We have designed this program in such a way that middle-level executives, as they aspire to grow further in the organization, will greatly benefit from knowing all about the various management functions. For example, you may be working in one particular function, say marketing or finance or operations. So this program gives you an overview of almost all of the functions that are relevant today for a general manager, so that you get in a very structured way the fundamental principles, some of the key frameworks, all that you would hear possibly around you in your organization. Our expectation is that once you are armed with these concepts and frameworks, you may be able to handle your own function better, and hopefully this will set out your career in a much more positive function. So in essence, we are presenting to you a ringside view of the management practices, functions, as well as the aspect of what is currently changing in the environment today. We are today operating in a VUCA world, volatile, uncertain, complex and ambiguous. So when you talk about such a fast changing world, what are the several things that one needs to keep in mind? And these are some of the issues that we would be addressing throughout the program.
As all of you already know, we have broken the program into multiple modules. The basic idea behind doing this is to give you a glimpse of all the functional areas of management. At the same time, we want to build on that, and that's why we have dedicated modules related to emerging themes in management. We intend to cover topics related to entrepreneurship, leadership in this fast-changing world, as well as responsible business. In order to facilitate greater face-to-face engagement, we've also planned an in-campus module. So we've already firmed up the schedule for the initial first few sessions. The office would be reaching out to you shortly. So basic idea is to start with economics as well as data analysis, because these two would function as the building blocks for what is to come in the subsequent sessions. At the same time, we would request your inputs on a very important matter. The office would shortly be reaching out to you by floating a simple document in which would request your inputs in terms of what are some of the major challenges that you are facing in your day-to-day work life, wherein you hope to get some benefit from the program. Once we do that, the same input would be shared with all the faculty members who would be, you know, delivering the program, and we hope that this would lead to a much more constructive, much more intellectually engaging, much more intellectually stimulating engagement throughout this program.
So, as you get ready to get into this program, there are a couple of things which I wanted to highlight so that you again maximize your learnings. Number one, prepare well. For every session, you will find that there are several readings, there are several cases maybe, or several exercises to work out beforehand. So make sure you're prepared well, because the prepared mind is always the best suited to gain the best out of any situation. Number two, share. Much of the learning in a management school like IIM Kozhikode doesn't come through lectures. It comes through you're able to relate the real life situations with the various concepts and learnings that come through in the lecture sessions. So make sure that you are participating with all your energy. I know, on a weekend when you have several other responsibilities in the middle of a busy life, you're doing this, but don't let that, hold you back in this particular learning process. So make sure that you share with all your enthusiasm, right? And that is where you get the answers to your doubts. That's where you can clarify several things. Put the issues not just back to your instructor, but several of your co-participants. Number three, be aware that you are in an audience. You are co-participating with several other students or participants from across the country, may even be abroad, right? This is bringing to you a classroom virtually of people filled with experience from various organizations. It cannot get better than this in terms of sharing. So the more you share, the more you put other people, including your instructor, under pressure in terms of wanting to answer some of your queries and doubts, the more you're able to gain from other participants in the room, the virtual room, so to say, the more you gain. So these three things, please keep in mind. Prepare well. Make sure you read your cases and put yourself in the shoes of the protagonist in a case. And finally, share well, okay? When you share more, you get to learn more. So that's the biggest tip I can give you as far as getting learnings out of this program. So again, once again, wish you all the very best. Wish you a great learning experience. Thank you for joining this program.
I'm very excited to learn about this program, General Management Program, offered by two of my dynamic colleagues, Professor Venkat and Professor Arqum. It's actually the need of the hour. When we are in the early stages of our career, we rely on more of our functional expertise. So over a period of time, we move into a senior management position. That's when we realize that along with the functional expertise, we need to have a different skill set. We need to have a different perspective of one, coordinating with the different departments and different functional areas in a business, looking beyond the narrow silos of your department, having a bird's eye view of the entire business. That's when you truly become a business leader. What we need is not just more of the same type of training programs. We need different programs, and it takes a lot of effort to design a program which will provide you with new perspectives, new insights, and new strategic thinking skills. I'm sure that this program will equip you to make this leap from being a middle manager to a senior manager. IIM Kozhikode, we were the pioneers in designing such technology-enabled program way back in 2001. We started with a such program so that we are able to reach out to a large number of executives who may not find it feasible to take a break from their career, come to the campus and spend so much of time learning in the classroom. So this sort of a program, it enabled us to bridge the gap of time and distance so that people can learn and immediately they can practice what they learn. So it becomes kind of an action research where you are able to bring in theory, you are able to practice theory, you are able to mix the theory with the practice. This sort of learning is sustainable. I am sure that you will have considerable takeaways from this program. I wish you a very rigorous learning. I wish you a lot of takeaways. Thank you.